Tres, dos, uno, boom! Hey, what's up? Welcome to my channel, Miles TV Vlog! Good morning, guys! Andito po tayo para magluto at ibigay sa inyo ang ordinary na tong recipe or ordinary pagkain ng mga Pinoy, which is scrambled egg. Simula nung college ako, every day my breakfast is egg, boiled egg, scrambled egg, sunny side up egg, lahat talang ng klase na ganito. Pero this one kasi, karamihan laging ang gusto yung scrambled egg, di ba? Tapos sometimes, parang flat lang siya, parang pancake, ganun style. Pero this time, gusto ko sa inyo ipakita kung paano tayo magkakaroon ng fluffy, yummy egg. Ganito lang yan. First, we're going to heat up our skillet. Medium, low lang siya. Para it's not too hot. Hindi niya kasi, ang egg kasi ang bilis-bilis lang siyang maluto. Kapag nag-overheat yung skillet mo, madali siyang tumigas, mag-dry. So, we don't like that. We want fluffy, soft, and yummy egg. Okay, so let's do it. It's not hot yet. So, let's wait until uminit ang ating skillet. Okay? Okay, now let's start. This is our ingredient. First, egg. I am going to use 4 pieces of egg, small size lang. Then, butter that will give us fluffier egg. And salt, Himalayan salt. And then, pepper. Thank you. This is the technique kung paano magkakaroon ng fluffy egg. Okay? Scrambled fluffy egg. There. Nakikita niyo ba siya? Yan. So, it's forming, right? So, then, that's the time na you can touch the egg already. Like this. You need to push the egg in the middle. Like this. Para yung liquid niya, that one, yung hindi pa form, mapupunta naman siya sa mga tabi. And yun naman mag-insert na mag-form. Won't make our egg.